Good morning. How you doing? Let's play a little Avorion today. Hey, yeah. How you doing? Doing a distress call. That's pirates as usual. Okay, while it's doing its thing, over here I got a capture station turned into a gas collector. It's a pirate station. I've got my pirate mothership over here. And over here I've got oncoming storm. I'm going to build up all the salvaging fighters. That was up there somewhere. Start doing some exploring around here. Loot. This section is too easy, but I'm gonna try to build out my economy a little bit down here. So I'm gonna let him loot for a minute. He can go up there and see what's up there. Maybe we can get another power station. It seemed to be, see, he was there, pirates in the scrapyard. You know me, I'm gonna try to go up in here. If I capture a bunch of stations belonging to pirates, we'll see. Almost forgot to return them fighters. Every once in a while, I'm gonna jump back down there to my oncoming storm, and cause I got a station producing the scrap fighters. Who is this? Yeah. That's one of the two factions I'm at war with. I like this new thing. I'm gonna take care of that. I could wait around and off camera. And totally make friends with them again by destroying the pirates for them. You can do that. There's let's see what we scrap. We pick up these low end turrets. I need to go back raiding up near the core. Might do that after I get all my fires and all that. Because this is actually no fun. In fact, I might go out there between episodes. After I Because the best way to make friends with somebody you're at war with is actually not destroy them. Go way, way, way out. And usually they don't bother you after you destroy the first few ships and just wait out there on pirates. And send your fighters in there to destroy the pirates. Come back. Just one squad. Ooh. And I have no qualms about taking on the pirates. Are we going to replace everything with the same counter factory? Heck with it. One at a time. Okay, it's on. Okay. I'm about to get in. Oops. Okay, did I destroy that? No. But I gotta wait for this thing to clear. Off two. One. Six A. It's okay, I even harm at my shells. Don't tell me I actually destroyed it. I think I did. Did it again. Shoot. Make him loot, because that's got a lot of traffic. Check my crew. Yeah, we got 1900 borders. Yeah, I did it again, man. We got too much power for the sector. Okay, we're gonna be more careful. Where is he? Okay, I'm looting too. He might not be able to loot that cargo, but let's go. Cargo. I'm gonna pick up everything. H. T. F. Orders. Loot. Ah, shoot. Holy mothers. let's go over here. Just blowing stuff up too fast. Let's go through here. We're gonna have to go over there and full again. Might have to send him doing. Freak. I wonder. If I'm gonna have to do a popsicle stick on the end of it. Transfer. Oof. Let's go to over here. Transfer over some of our stuff. And while that's doing that, they don't have loot up here anymore. By the way, I'm unbranded. I hate that you have to pay to unbrand your own stuff at your own station. Thought it'd be fuller. Oh, it's still doing that. Laser fighters. Alrighty. Oh well. I'm gonna jump back here and call it an episode. Well, laters. Have a nice one. Good night. Have fun. And remember, keep on gaming.